Even in Grand Theft Auto, semi-truck drivers need to pay attention to the height of overpasses.